everybody. Good morning. Welcome to the Strasburg Railroad. This is a special video I was looking forward to share with you guys over on my community page, but thought I'd just surprise and just drop the video now. So as a thank you for over 700 subscribers, I'm here with my good buddy Steve K over here. We're here at Strasburg for the 611 photo charter. So she's currently right now behind me. She's if I can get my camera to face the right way, she's over there getting herself ready for the day. So we're going to be probably boarding in just a few minutes. But again, I just want to take a minute to thank all of you for all this love and support over the channel over the past year. It's been a lot of fun. And this is, I guess, my way of saying thank you to you guys with this awesome photo charter opportunity. So hope we have a good day here and get a lot of good shots. And I'll see you guys out on the rails. once again, guys, to wrap up this video, I just want to take a minute to thank Pete Lerro and his entire crew for a unforgettable time that I got a chance to have with my good friend Steve over at Steve's Hobbies. Getting a chance to be around 611 is always a treat. Being relatively close to home within a very reasonable driving time to go out there and mess around was something I'll never forget. The weather was perfect. The scenery, everything about the excursion was absolutely fabulous and world-class. I cannot thank Strasburg Railroad and the folks over at the Virginia Museum of Transportation enough for what they do for 611. This was just an absolute blast. Certainly will not be my last photo charter. If you guys want, leave in the comments below if you want to see more videos like this in the future, because I had an absolute blast filming this. It really let me get an idea of how to experiment with filmmaking and try to produce even more fun content here on the channel going forward. That being said, also a big thank you again to Steve for coming with me. It surely was worth it. He took some phenomenal video as well, and I'll link his video of his perspective from this trip down in the description below. But I think for now, that's going to wrap it up. I'm Maddie C. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.